The surgery for colorectal cancer will differ depending upon the origination site of the colorectal cancer. Cancers of the rectum that are near the anus may need what we call an AP resection, meaning that everything is removed, including the rectum. If a cancer is up higher in the rectum, one can do less surgery, meaning that one does not need to remove the rectum, but can do what we call a low anterior resection, where just part of the colon is removed and the rectum is left behind. There are different ways of doing colorectal cancer. One can do an open type of procedure in which there's a larger incision. Also, now people are favoring less surgical procedures in which one can do laparoscopic surgery. In any case, in any case of these surgeries, the cancer needs to be removed, the lymph nodes nearby the cancer needs to be removed, and one wants adequate amount of tissue removed. We actually look at the number of lymph nodes that are removed within the sample of the surgery to determine if it was an adequate surgery. People feel that one needs to remove at least 12 or greater lymph nodes to show that it was a good surgical resection. So there are ways of checking the quality of the surgery, and the surgery does differ depending upon where the cancer originated from.
For an interactive tool to learn more about your colon cancer and your personalized treatment options, go to mycoloncancercoach.org.